This is a really great mural painted by Hoax, Trace, Drepsta, and Dissum 305. This is on the block of DJ K Slay's childhood home, 119th and 1st in Harlem. This is young Dez, as many remember him from the movie Style Wars, and became known as DJ K Slay. I used to buy a lot of his mixtapes before actually realizing. See, the music, for me, the music came first, and then I became more interested in graffiti through the music, and then you start to learn who everybody is and what their background was. This is a famous shot. Who did Henry Chalfant or a Martha Cooper photo walking through the yard with the baseball bat through the train yard? Yeah, DJ K Slay passed away a few weeks ago. I'm gonna show a few tribute walls done for him in New York, and just show you some other stuff going on in the streets. ever go up here?
Yeah.